They're starting to burn this cafe up. People fucking ruining people's businesses like this. Fucking idiots. Put it out!
Cameras out! Cameras out!
Put it out! Dude. Thank you! Save the fucking business. Fucking idiots. This shit pisses me off. They're just destroying the fucking city, man. It's really sad. It's really, really sad. Oh, fuck. They're breaking in fucking City Hall right now. Fucking breaking in City Hall. This is crazy.
Damn.
Destroying a city all in the name of that. Yeah, okay.
Can you do a trans symbol for me?
Oh, now they want fucking help. Fucking idiots.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you. You go home.
Seriously,
fucking idiots.
Shit on an injured black man.
What?
To talk shit on him.
No. Hey, they're calling medics now.
In the street every day.
Please.
What are you even doing here?
Dude, go fucking to help them. Fucking idiots. They're looking for police and medics now because they're blowing each other up. That's cool. That's cool.
Hey!
why everyone's running, but they're trying to burn it up.
They're coming.
You see them?
They're coming.
That's
around everything but the head.
Yeah, there's no more peaceful protest down here. Like, none. They're just destroying just to destroy at this point. Their point is no longer valid at this point. This is just a disgrace. Batman here.
What Batman at?
Batman! Yes, Batman!
battery is on like 5%. So I'm gonna have to sign off. But it's no longer peaceful, and it hasn't been. They just want to destroy to destroy. I'm gonna put that on for record. This is really, really sad right now. And the people that are okay with this, there's a big fat fuck you. How about that? Destroying Philadelphia, a big fat fuck you.
Hey, I'll let him push your butt!
They broke almost every window of City Hall. They tried to throw firebombs in it. Signing off.